Help me. Tell me what to say.
Okay, how about this? You are the prettiest, smartest, funniest girl in the sixth grade. I know you're only 11, but I can't stop thinking about you. I've loved talking to you online. I think we should become boyfriend and girlfriend. But no, it's not what you think. I'm talking to a little boy.